within the church, people have knowledge of a brother or sister who's struggling with something, or maybe they just have an issue with someone in the church, and that will start creating all kinds of sort of a prayer list. Let's pray for sister so-and-so, they are dealing with this. But it's not, and because of a lack of fear of God in their heart, it's not that they care and love that person. It's because they want to turn everyone else around them against that person.